Does Meghan Markle lack self-confidence? Body language expert thinks so. Meghan Markle may have been used to being in the spotlight as an actress, but this doesn't mean that things are the same as a future royal. Body language expert Elizabeth Kunk, the author of Body Language for Dummies, said that Markle seemed to lack self-confidence every time she touched her hair in public. It's the adult version of a child clutching a favorite toy, mother's skirt or father's hand when feeling anxious and not knowing what to do or say, she told Femail. Kunk added that Markle seemed to touch her hair in public to calm herself whenever she felt she was under pressure. But this gesture would have been interpreted differently if Markle was at a private event or meeting. When feeling nervous, knowing millions of people are watching and judging, tilting one's head down and playing with hair is a tell of the psychological state of the need to shield or protect herself, she said. But it is also possible that Markle touched her hair in public a few times because it fell on the side of her face and made it impossible for her to see clearly. However, it can't also be denied that being in the spotlight as an actress is different from being in the spotlight as a future royal. As an actress, Markle had to represent herself, her brand and her character. But as a future royal, she is also representing her future husband, Prince Harry, and the rest of the royal family. Markle and Prince Harry are scheduled to tie the knot on Saturday, May 19, sometime in the morning. The nuptials will be held at St. George's Chapel at Windsor Castle, and it will be attended by approximately 800 guests. At least three different receptions will take place afterwards, starting with a morning reception and will last until the night, according to People.